much. Gabriel Meyer is going to introduce the music performance.
Thank you, Steve. We began here in Los Angeles our Ruskin bicentennial year with a performance at USC of the Sarah Rogers' work written in 2000 based on John Ruskin's children's story that you've been hearing about these last days, The King of the Golden River. She wrote a piece on three excerpts from the children's story, The King of the Golden River. As I say, she wrote this for the centennial of Ruskin's death in 2000. So we thought it would be appropriate to end our bicentennial celebration here in Southern California with a performance of The King of the Golden River. So our quartet, the Zelter Quartet, comes to us from the Thornton School of Music at USC, and our tenor, Drake Densler, comes to us from Oakland University. These were, by the way, the same players, or almost all the same players, who performed for us on February 15th, earlier this year. So without further ado, I'm going to ask Alan to introduce the Zelter Quartet.
Hello. I hope you can all hear me. Oh, there we go. Hi, my name is Alan. I'm the cellist of the Zelter Quartet. We are a Los Angeles-based string quartet who are from, as Gabriel mentioned, from the USC Thornton School of Music. On violin, we have Kyle Gilner and Kevin Tao, and on viola, we have Nao Kubota. We also have tenor Drake Densler. I'll let you kind of introduce yourself a little bit.
Hello there. My name's Drake Densler. I'm from Oakland University, but that is not here in California. That is in Michigan, so I am actually from Detroit. And I just want to mention about this piece. If you like classical music, you'll know that a main way that modern theatrical music is designed is around motives. And what you'll hear in this piece is a number of motives. There's motives for almost every character, and there are about six or seven separate characters that appear in various formats. As well as various kinds of motives that represent different things, like the river has its own motive, the stones have their own motive, the dog has its own motive, and some of these motives are actually appear in other places. So for instance, when the King of the Golden River first appears, there's a little thing that's played, and then it disappears, and then it reappears when he appears later in a different disguise. Hidden inside the music. So she's done some really interesting and cool things with the motivic elements of this music. I hope you guys enjoy it, and keep your ears peeled.
Oh, the water in the river, he will become a black
thoughts that long before the sun rose. Mm-hmm.